second highest position is the of the director, and the head position is core committee member.
Right, right. So for those of you, thanks, Jaswin. I'm giving both of them, Aman and Jaswin, the points because this is an important question. Yeah, I can see Biswa making faces. Oh, मेरे लिए मुझे तो मैंने तो कई बार जवाब देने की कोशिश की मुझे points मिले नहीं. इस question के लिए दो लोगों को points दे.
No, not like that.
So, this is a very important part in our organization. One, because we are an NGO, and because all those who run the organization are running it on a voluntary basis, we have our own personal careers that we are pursuing, and we do serve in our free time. Therefore, there is enough and more opportunity for interns who work with ZERV to pursue bigger, better opportunities. So we've seen a lot of students who are in their second year doing internship with us. Third year, they become intern managers. So they are managing a couple of interns. And fourth year, they become senior managers. So then that's another item that you can add in your resumes or profiles, that you worked in ZERV for this much time doing a variety of people management related work, which is a great add-on. So it's an important part, and I'd like to invite all of you to look at your journey in ZERV from that angle as well. Moving on to the next question, technically the last question. Is that the last question?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes. Okay. So the last question is, who is... You have to tell your name before you answer the question. Okay. Who is our inspiration? Who is ZERV Foundation's inspiration?
I want to answer.
Naam bolo.
I would like to answer.
Labanch.
Labanch, go ahead and answer.
It's APJ Abdul Kalam.
Okay. Good. Labanch, you got your 1 point. So I will just give summary of all the people who are on the top list for now. And we will see what do we do, because no one has got 3 points as yet. Kutte ne finally bhoka. Soch hi raha tha kisi ka kutta abhi tak bhoka kyun nahi. Okay, Atul is on 2 points, Surbhi is on 1 point, Biswa is on 2 points, Aman is on 2 points, Labanch on 2 points, Udit on 1 point, Jaswin on 1 point. I encourage people who are on 2 points to make use of the next opportunity which is coming now, where I'm going to ask 5 more questions, and I want at least 2 people to earn three answers right, so that you get your 1 credit today right away. ऐसा मौका वापस नहीं आएगा. इसके बाद में सब धुलाई होगी. क्योंकि only when you do your assignments is when you get your points. What is the meaning of ZERV? You have to tell your name and.
I want to answer. I want to.
I want to answer.
Atul. Name.
I want to answer.
Atul. Atul. I want to answer. Atul.
Atul, go ahead.
Sir, ZERV, it is a Sanskrit word, ZERV Foundation, ZERV, and it basically means change in the society or some, means basically a change in society or change somewhere, like changing people, changing people's mind.
Okay, PPT ke hisab se jawab sahi hai, but there is another meaning, like a better meaning. Anyone who wants to answer the true meaning?
Jaswin, I want to Jaswin. Answer.
Yes, Jaswin.
Yes. ZERV basically means to transform.
Uh-huh.
And it bridges the gap between education and individuality.
Okay, that's pretty much what Atul answered. Anybody else? The true meaning? What is the word in Sanskrit from where I use?
It's there in PPT. I don't remember that.
Hello?
It is not there. Yes.
So can I answer?
Name.
Aman.
Aman, please tell me.
Yes, sir. Sir, basically, Zerv means the flow of knowledge.
Nare Baba. No, it does not. Next, anybody who wants to tell the real word from where Zav came? No points for Jaswin or Atul as of now?
So, can I answer Surbhi?
Yes, Surbhi.
Yes, so Zav basically means it is the brains of a new society where people live in harmony, where there is a total freedom for all the societies.
Atul, go ahead, try again.
Atul,
go ahead.
Sir, Sanskrit word, it means altar.
No. Jaswin, go ahead.
Sir, it means flow.
No, that already.
Sir, I want to answer Labanch. Yes,
sir. Labanch, try
Sir, I want to ask, is it an acronym?
No, it is not an acronym. Labanch, you have an answer?
Sir, actually, I was thinking it's an acronym, so I want
no,
to
it is not. Don't agree.
Does it mean a turning point or something?
No.
Sir, something to transform.
No, not really. All right, so we will call it good with that question. I will answer the question. Zav, Z-A-V, is derived from a Sanskrit word which is Java, J-A-A-V-A. And Java in Sanskrit means change from dusk to dawn or dawn to dusk. So the transition between brightness to darkness or vice versa is called as Java in Sanskrit. In fact, its derivative is there in South Indian languages like Kannada and Telugu, where we use the word Munjava. Munjava means early morning. So this is the meaning of Zav, and it's very important all of us understand, because the logic is people who are in darkness, we want to bring them to the brightness with the knowledge, and hence we focus very clearly in education and skill building, skill development. Okay, second bonus question is, what is Riguru?
Sir, basically in Riguru, what we you are doing that training teachers. Hello. Training teachers so that making changes in schools, like what you can add more so that students can learn easily and change the pattern in schooling.
Okay, that's a good one. Atul, you get your 3 points. Congratulations. The next question. Atul, abhi tum thoda shant rehna, dusro ko dekhte, whether they are able to pick up their 3 points. Next question is, what is Kaushalya?
Sir, I want
to answer.
Labanch, go ahead.
So basically, it's a skill development initiative where you teach students different courses, like handmade jewelry courses, design courses, spoken English courses, etc.
Can you give us the list of 5 courses at least?
Can I answer?
I can't hear you, Labanch.
Just a second, sir.
Hello.
Sir, can I answer, Aman?
I would like to answer, sir. Udit here.
Let Labanch finish.
So basically, Kaushalya is a skill development initiative by your NGO.
Mm-hmm. You have to tell at least 5 courses that we run. Aman, go
can
ahead.
Can I answer?
Aman, yeah, go ahead. Yes,
Kaushalya is basically a skill development center offering 5 to 4 vocational courses that are sewing and designing, creative designing, embroidery, jewelry designing and spoken English. So basically they focus here on women's skill development. That is how they can earn their livelihood by their hidden talent or practicing their creativity.
Okay, Aman has got his 3 points. Congratulations. Aman to nach raha hoga abhi. Let's go to, we have 2 more questions left. 2 questions are going to be easy. Whoever gets 3 points now will get 1 credit. 2 people have already got 1 credit, which is Atul and Aman so far. What is ICCWC?
I was first. Okay. ICCWC means I can communicate with confidence.
What is that?
That is basically.
I want to answer, Labash.
I want to answer, Vishwa.
Basically, that is public.
I want to answer, Labash.
Surabhi?
That is basically I can communicate with confidence, like.
I was answering. There's a network problem.
Sir, I want to answer.
I want to answer, Labash. I think third time. Sir.
Labash, go ahead.
Sir, I want to my answer, Bishwa.
Lavanch.
Yes, sir. Hello. ICWC stands for I can communicate with the confidence. It's a ZEF. Sir, it's a initiative and a NEEF program. This is an ongoing program at the L&T Vocational Training Center.
Okay. Who is it for?
Sir, can I answer, Jaswin?
The students are trained in public speaking here.
Okay, Jaswin. Please give your answer. If your answer is better than Labanch, only then you'll get the point.
But this is not answer.
Hold on, Labanch.
It is a public speaking.
I can't hear you, Jaswin.
Stop. Which is designed and delivered for students basically from government schools.
Okay.
Actually, it's delivered at L&T.
Yeah, and it is to acquaint the students with the basic public speaking, and they have also provide them opportunity to perform.
Okay. Not very different from what Labanch told. So,
sir, I get the point.
But it's a bit superior than Labanch.
Sir, I was
okay, I'll give both of them the points.
Officially, I will get.
I'll give both of them the points.
Sir, I also answered. I can communicate with confidence.
अरे सिर्फ नाम बोलने से नहीं चलता ना वो क्या है करके बोलने का ना. All right, last question for the day, and then we'll get on to our next agenda, which is more important.
Sir, I got the point or not?
You got it, dude. Chill, dude. All right. Last question. And this last question is going to be a super bonus question. So whoever answers this question is going to get 2 points.
Okay.
Everyone ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Biswa, kuch bhi karke jawab dena hai. Yes, sir. नहीं तो मैं जब अगले बार कलकत्ता आऊंगा तुम्हें पकड़ के उल्टा खड़ा कर दूंगा. ओके, द लास्ट इज हैज ज़व. रिमेंबर इफ यू
हेलो
यू हैव टू टेल योर नेम इफ यू हैव टू आंसर द क्वेश्चन. दोज हु डोंट टेल द नेम I'll not be able to do anything. Or another way of doing this is, okay, no shouting of names. Whoever types first that you want to answer, I will give them the chance. Whoever types first that you want to answer the question, I'll give them the chance. The question is very simple. Has Zerb Foundation...
Oh, we have to type?
Yes, you have to type if you have to answer the question. In fact, you can directly answer the question. Yes or no wala question hai ye. You can directly answer the question on chat box. Has Zerb Foundation ever in the last 10 years worked with ISKCON? Yes or no? 2 points ka question hai ye. Okay.
Worked.
Biswa?
Sir, I first answered.
Sir, Justin is the second one to answer.
I typed it.
Sorry?
Sir, I typed it first, huh? Labanch.
I typed it first.
Labanch, yes. Biswa is the second one.
Yeah, sir, I was first, sir. Surbhi.
Sir, I was the first one.
Sir, I was the first one, sir.
Where?
What's the answer?
Jasmin is third. Answer is no. So the answer is wrong. The first two people to answer, check the chat box. No. Biswa is the first person to answer in public and Labanch to answer in private. Two people. Labanch already has 3 points. Usko kuch maza nahi milega. So I'm giving the benefit to Biswa with 2 points as bonus. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Otherwise you had it from me in whenever I would be in East. So Atul, Biswa, Aman, Labanch. Atul, Biswa, Aman, Labanch. All four of them have got one credit today.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay. Yeah. For those of you who have participated but still not been able to make one credit, which is Surbhi. Surbhi has participated. Udit has participated. Jasvin has participated. I will give you a different way of getting this one credit. Okay. So that is just because all three of you have participated. I will explain how, what is the way and things like that later. Are we good? Did we enjoy a little bit? 3 out of 10? How was the quiz?
Yeah.
How was the quiz? Give me a score on 10.
7.
Type it here. How was the quiz out of 10? Was it really good? Or was it hawabazi? Oh, Atul has given me 5. Biswa has given me 7. Okay. Labanch has given me 6. Okay. But Vinay, you did not participate. Dude, you have to participate.
Okay. Ah! Are kaam hai kaam hai.
So, I'll have to do something such that Atul gives me better points next time. Alright.
No, actually it was not because you, it was because of my net problem. I have to connect 3 times.
Oh, okay. Thanks for clarifying. Otherwise, main complex mein rehta raat bhar.
Welcome.
Alright. Great. So, can we move ahead?
Yes, sir.
Great. So I am going to share my screen. Can you see my screen?
Yes, sir. No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
I don't know what's wrong, but can I request all of you to open the Excel? Open the Excel that... the link that was shared with all of you?
Hello?
Yeah.
So what we have to do?
Can you open the Excel that was shared with all of you?
Can I ask when it was shared?
Sorry?
When the link was shared?
It was shared yesterday. It was shared in mail as well. Can you see my screen?
Yes.
Yes.
All of you?
Yes.
Okay, great. If you can see my screen, then don't worry about your Excel. You can figure that out later. Can you see my screen, everyone?
Yes,
sir. Yes.
Okay, I am going ahead and explaining this. I just hope everyone can see the screen. I'll not be able to explain this again. Can I start?
Yeah, sir.
All right. So, I'll keep it simple. The logic is, in Zerv, you will be choosing your own assignments. We will not choose assignments for you. We don't work like many other organizations because we don't want to be managers who are running behind you. The principle is very simple. You are interested in doing an internship. You want to learn something new. And therefore, our logic is you should take responsibility for your choices. And hence, we would want you to choose your assignments and take responsibility for it. The way this will work is, every Friday, you will get a chance to decide what assignments you want to be working on. I'll give you a few examples. Before that, I'll finish the time logic. So every Friday, you will choose an assignment. And from this long Excel that is there, if you see, there are different types of assignments. Column number B, community outreach, digital outreach, graphics designing, content development. There are different categories. All of you have been hired in different categories. So you will need to filter the category, which is by doing something like this. And after you filter, let's say I am a digital marketing intern. So I will just select digital outreach, click OK, and these are the possible assignments available for me. I will choose one of the assignments from here to start off with. So every Friday is the date when you get to choose your assignments. You will have time. The reason it is Friday is, see, today there is lockdown, but not every time there is lockdown. So a lot of times when we do internships, people are in their programs, in their courses. So the idea is, when people choose their assignments on Friday, they have Saturday, Sunday majority time to finish their assignments and time till Thursday to submit their assignments. So, moral of the story, whatever assignments you choose, you will need to submit them by Thursday of next week. The same logic has been explained in the presentation that was shared by Pankaj sir. Now, let me explain how will these assignments work. Like, how do you choose? See, you have to earn 32 credits in 4 weeks. Whatever credits that you will get is mentioned in column number D. 4 credits for this much work, 6 credits for this much work, 2 credits for this much work. So very clearly, we have written how many credits you'll get for what kind of work. Your job will be to figure out which assignment you are able to understand and can relate to and pick those. At any given point in time, only one person can choose one assignment. So what is important is, and we will follow first in, first out. Whoever chooses first will get that assignment. The choosing piece has to be done on WhatsApp group itself. It will not be done anywhere apart from WhatsApp group. You cannot private chat, you cannot do any of that. Technically, you are supposed to choose assignments worth 8 credits every week. But I would say start with 4 credits. Start with 4 credits, ensure you earn 4 credits, and then go for another 4 credits within the week. So, you know, start small, start with 4 credits, and now when you choose your assignments, one, you will tell on WhatsApp group that these are the assignments you're doing. You have to tag Pankaj sir for that, because Pankaj sir will be maintaining the Excel. Whoever is starting the internship with us today and whoever will make the first submission coming Thursday, their names will be put up here in the second sheet. If you can see on the screen, the second sheet is here with everybody's name who are a part of the present batch. So, this is just an example for those of you who want to understand. Depending upon the assignments that you choose will be written here, and the credits that you earn will be written here. Any credit which is in red color is going to be under review, which are in black color are granted. Your total number of credits will pop up in column number L. So there is complete transparency, and everything that is happening will be available to you right in front of you. And the point is, we don't want to hide things or make things very illogical. Now, I have explained, one, how to understand the categories of internship. Two, the credit system. The credits are clearly intimated. Three, what assignment needs to be done. Now, there is a chance that you chose an assignment. For example, Zerv's 5E model. Choose to kar liya, but iska matlab kya hai, you don't know. For that, what you will need to do is, I'll be sharing a link. Using that link, you will have to block my calendar. And blocking the calendar is to have a discussion and understand what does the topic of your assignment mean and what are you supposed to do. Why should we block the calendar? Aren't you available anytime we want? No, I am not. Usually there are different people who manage interns. Now that lockdown is there and we have this special batch of interns, I will be directly interacting with the interns, and I have my full-time work from morning 8:30 to evening 5:30. I will have my office work. And then there are a couple of other things. For example, my PhD. For example, Zerv's administrative work and things like that. So we want to justify the time, and hence it is important that you block the time. Remember, proactiveness is very important in this internship. If you are not proactive, you will definitely not earn 32 credits. Take that for granted. Why are you telling like this? Is that not too rude about what you're telling? Not really. Proactiveness is required because you will be driving your internship. Hum aapke professors ya teachers ki tarah, beta homework kiya, beta ye kaam kiya, beta wo kiya. None of that is going to happen. All of that is bullshit according to me. You are here for an internship, a professional internship. So you will need to drive your experience. Just for your understanding, there were close to 200 applicants for the two categories of internship, which is digital outreach and graphics designing. And we have chosen a mere 10 to 12 candidates for internship, which is less than 5%. So understand, if you've been selected, that's after a lot of screening, a lot of check, and understanding that you will be able to work around. We also gave chance to people who felt that they may not fit into this system. And yes, those who felt they cannot, they actually chose to step out even before accepting the offer, which is a good thing. My invitation would be, when you start, complete it. And remember, internship at Zerb in the entire country is one of the toughest internships, because you get your certificate only when you work. And we validate it. So in the last 10 years, we've had about 150 interns. And a lot of interns, even today, value the kind of experience they've had. And a lot of interns are abroad. They've actually used credentials of Zerb for their admissions, for their work. And it's been very useful. So we invite you to be an active part and enjoy what you're doing. That's about the sheet. I will now open the floor for questions, anything to do with the internship, and then close with two things. One is rules of the game, and the second one is a quick personality profiling that we feel is very important for us to do. Personality profiling will also have a hand-holding session tomorrow to understand what the report means. It's a free session for all of you who are a part of the internship program. Otherwise, yes, a program like that, when delivered through Zerb in any of the UGPG colleges, will cost the college at least 25 to 30,000 rupees. So we'll not do a whole session, but we will do a quick snapshot of the concept, which will help you understand yourself better and help you make better decisions. So now, before I go on to explaining, which will just require 5 minutes, which is rules and personality profiling piece, any questions regarding how this internship will work, please go ahead and ask. Yeah, I'll pause there. One after the other.
I have a question.
Name?
Vishwa.
Yeah.
If there is any rules or regulation about the number of credits we should take in the solo process or in a group?
Nothing like that.
Means, okay.
If you see here, there are different priority levels of the assignment, which is the A column, right? So the priority tells anything which is super urgent, you will get 50% higher credits, urgent 25% extra credits, desired important. Also, wherever there are group assignments, all of you will be doing one or two group assignments. So then whatever are the total number of credits, everyone is going to get credits accordingly. If it is group, you'll get 0.6 credits. If it is pair, you'll get 0.7 credits. Example, let's say let's say you have to do a 3 minutes video, awareness video. This is just an example. And this 3 minutes awareness video is 4 credits. So if it is a pair that is involved, let's say Biswa and Surbi are doing this assignment, then Biswa is going to get 3 credits and Surbi is going to get 3 credits. because it is 0.75 credits. Do I make sense?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, sir.
If it is a group which is more than two, then you'll get 0.6% of the credits. Next.
Sir, this is Surbhi. I want to ask.
Yeah.
Sir, we have to choose only one assignment every Friday.
No, combination of assignments for 8 credits.
Okay.
But you will need to choose one assignment now of 4 credits by today, end of the day, 12 p.m. 12 a.m. Sorry.
Sir, I want to ask Labanj.
Yeah.
Sir, for example, if I have chosen for digital marketing, then I can choose topics from digital marketing only, no?
Sorry?
Sir, for example, if somebody selected for videography or graphic designing, he or she cannot choose topic.
That's a good question. Thanks for asking, Labanj. People can choose any assignment. There is no rule that you have, because you've been selected for a internship, you have to do just that. There is no rule like that. Because for us, students can explore anything. It doesn't really matter. But if you want a certificate in a specific category, let's say you applied for it, you want a certificate in the name of digital marketing, digital outreach, sorry, then more than 60% of your credits have to be okay in that category.
Okay. It can be 100% also, no?
Yeah, it can be 100%. But you know, sometimes what happens is people get bored, or people don't like, or people don't have the capability. So then we don't want people to quit. We will tell, do any other assignment and finish your internship.
Okay.
But people are allowed to do a mixed internship. कुछ भी असाइनमेंट ले लो, कुछ भी मतलब कौन सा भी ले लो, इट विल नॉट मैटर. वी विल गिव अ जेनेरिक जनरल मैनेजमेंट इंटर्नशिप वाला सर्टिफिकेट. बट इफ यू वांट अ स्पेशलाइजेशन बेस्ड सर्टिफिकेट, मोर देन 60% ऑफ योर असाइनमेंट्स हैव टू बी इन दैट रेस्पेक्टिव कैटेगरी. नेक्स्ट. Any other questions? All right. So I'll move on to the next piece, which is rules. Right? Now in rules, there are three, four things that I want to share. One, please understand, messages or mails are mere words. They are linear by nature, and hence they do not involve or include emotions or expressions of any human being. Remember that. So sometimes what people really mean in the message can be different from what is understood, what is portrayed, what is intended. Why am I telling this is, sometimes maybe what I have written or maybe what you have written can be wrongly or misinterpreted. There is a possibility. So all of us have to be open individuals where we are open to understanding what the other person really meant. This is a virtual internship, and interaction like the one we are having today is not possible every day. So we will need to accommodate each other from that aspect. One, are we clear?
So clear.
Right. Second is, timeline is very important. Time management is very important. We have very clearly told all the details with respect to when you should get involved in the internship, and everything is documented. So it is very important that you respect each other's time and make your submissions on time. Let's say there is a genuine issue. You will need to interact with Pankaj and seek extension. but that extension cannot be more than one time in the entire internship duration. Third thing, do not start the internship if you are not sure of earning 32 credits. You still have a choice to withdraw today. But let's say you start, it'll be respectful on both our parts to complete the internship. The reason I'm telling this is, A, there is in time that we are investing. B, a lot of times students don't understand professional behavior logic. So they'll just stop communicating. They'll just stop messaging. And we're wondering what's wrong. So an unprofessional behavior like that demands a professional action. And hence what we do is, we ensure that the college is communicated about the unprofessional behavior. And we also blacklist the college for any future interns to participate. Not that we want to punish people, but as an organization, we also need to have some Lakshman Rekhas. And that's my point there. Last but not the least, treat me as a friend. Luckily, Pankaj is not there in this call today. He had to urgently push off for an official meeting. He is a part of Government of India Enterprise. You can be chilled out and you can call me AG. You don't have to sir me. That's absolutely fine with me. But yes, if you feel sir is a better thing, easygoing thing for you, you're free to do so. I would like to share journey of Pankaj Verma itself, because I want all of you to go beyond this 1 month of internship and be a part of some. Pankaj, like all of you, I mean, the way you're attending the call today, Pankaj attended his first call about 18 months ago. He is a working professional. Even 18 months ago, he was a working professional. And he technically did not know what internship he wants to do. What he told me is, sir, mere paas free time hai, mujhe kuch kaam de do, main kar dunga. So that's where he started, and he did a 1 month full internship. What is interesting and magical is, he started with outreach. He did not like outreach. He tried content development. He did not like doing that. Then I told him, graphics design try karoge? He said, sir, maine kabhi kiya nahi hai. Main bola, try karoge? He said, nahi sir, mujhe theek nahi lag raha hai. I told, jab tak try nahi karoge, tab tak pata kaise chalega? Mere liye try karo. So he tried graphics designing. He finished his 32 credits assignment only basis graphics designing, which he had never done in his life, never ever. He did another internship of graphics designing and outreach for another 32 credits. And he has executed 3 batches of interns with a minimum of 4 interns. He's done 3 batches. And today, believe it or not, we have done a lot of preparation. I and Pankaj worked together. It was Pankaj's idea, sir, is bar apne ko chauka karna hai, chakka marna hai. So he said we should have more than 10 interns and we should do this special batch because there is a lockdown. Today in our interns batch, we have close to 14 people and we are hoping all of them will graduate by completing the internship. For me, this is a very big success story. Like this, there have been many other stories. There was an engineering student called Mohita about 6-7 years ago who was working with me. And you will find it interesting. 6 years ago, we used to have poetry writing internship and content writing. She was a content writing intern and she finished 2 rounds of internship. Then she became a poetry writing internship ka batch manager, internship manager. After this entire experience, she realized that engineering is not what she will enjoy. She worked for a year or two, but later she did her master's in mass communication from Xavier's Mumbai. And today she is working in a mass communications field. And she continues to be in touch with me. Similarly, we have few more people who've been an intern, done a little more work beyond being an intern, and have been able to contribute to Zav's purpose as well as find some true north for themselves. So welcome again. I hope all of you like the way we have started, and I want ourselves to keep up with the same momentum. There is more interesting things that we can do. We can experiment, we can shout at each other, we can jump around, we can create something really creative and ensure our purpose is met. Remember, I don't want you to work for Aman. I don't want you to work for Pankaj. Work for yourself with a purpose and work for the purpose of Zav, which is to add value to the nation by through skill development, through education as a mode. What all of you will be doing is improve Zav's presence in the country and therefore ensure people who are in dire need of the kind of resources we can provide connect with us. That's the role all of you will be playing. I will again open the platform for questions or anything that you want to share as a beginning piece. And then we will call it good. I'll mail a link of the personality profiling tool with some instructions, and you can do that. I'll pause here. Any questions? Anything you want to share?
So can I ask, Jasmine?
Jasmine, go ahead. Ask your question.
So if, for example, if I'm taking the possibility for content writing, so I have to submit that in MS Word or any other document?
Always MS Word.
Okay. Thank you.
Remember two things with respect to content. One, there is plagiarism check in everything that you do, and therefore content has to be genuine. Plagiarism, not more than 5% accepted.
Okay, sir.
So Surbhi, I want to ask something.
Yeah.
Sir, I have been selected for the digital marketing. Mm-hmm. But as you said, if I want to also do some content writing or some web development, then you will give me a basic information about it, that how is going to be do and all.
Yes, you will need to choose your assignment. Once you choose your assignment, you will need to fix up a call with me, the link for which will be shared, and I will explain what needs to be done, how it needs to be done.
Okay. So it would be a personal call, right?
Yeah, personal call.
Okay. Labanj, I want to ask.
Yes, Labanj. A little louder, Labanj.
In that credit category, there is a term mentioned TBD. So what does it mean?
TPT.
In Excel sheet which you have shared with us.
Uh-huh.
Sir, in that credit column, is there a TBD mentioned?
Can you tell me where?
Sir, just a moment. I have taken a screenshot.
Are you referring to the presentation?
Yeah, sir, I was talking about that.
Where the Excel has been shared? The link given in the mail is not opening.
So yeah, it is not opening.
Justin, where the Excel has been shared?
In mail.
It's not been shared, I guess, but there's a link in the WhatsApp group, but that's not opening.
Okay, I'll share that again. That's not a problem.
Okay.
The thing I was talking about in the possibility category, SEO,
I can't hear you clearly.
Sir, in the credit column of SEO, Zep Foundation, Digital Outreach, there is written TBD. So what does it
mean? To be decided. So that's something we will decide depending upon what amount of work is involved.
But approximately what it will be.
1 second. Does that solve your problem? Labash, is your problem addressed? Hello? I can't hear you if someone is speaking.
Hello?
Yeah?
Hello, yes, sir. I would like to have a question, please.
Name?
Udit, sir.
Yes, Udit.
Yeah, sir. So, do we have to select and tell in the official group or personally, like a choice official of the assignment?
Group. WhatsApp
official group?
Yeah.
Okay. And do we have to tag Pankaj, sir?
Yes.
Okay, sure. Thank you.
So we have to choose only that assignment, those credits are 4, right?
A minimum 4. I mean, I don't want to limit that as 4. Even if it is 2 credits, 2 plus 2, 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, anything is fine. But just choose for 4 credits in the beginning.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't choose more than 4. For example, 6 or 8 credits. Because then those are bigger assignments. And we may not be able to see whether things are working for you or not.
So will you please share the Excel link, because I'm not get here.
Yes, it's not open.
I've shared it in the chat box. I will also share it in the WhatsApp.
Okay. Sir, in chat box, it's not
there in chat box.
Yes,
it's not there. Share it on Any other questions?
Sir, Surbhi.
Yes, Surbhi.
Sir, for the videography, we have to take that. Means we have to act over this for the awareness videography?
No. It needs to be a animated video.
Okay. So if I'm not having knowledge about it, then you are going to discuss?
I'm only going to tell you the name of the tool that you will have to learn on your own, which is Powtoon. Powtoon.
Powtoon.
Unless you have the capability and existing competency of acting and recording and editing a video, it is always better to do a animated video. any other questions? Char baj gaye, party abhi baki hai. Yes, Lavansh, you have a question?
Yeah, sir. Sir, I want to know that if we are able to submit it earlier, or we need to submit on Thursday before we take any other assignment.
You can submit it earlier and pick up a new assignment. But that has to happen after discussion with them, so that, you know, others are not feeling anxious. You understand what I mean?
Hello?
Yeah, Jasmine?
If we completed the assignment earlier, so we can submit it?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
My invitation to all of you would be, kaam jaldi khatam karo aur aage badho. So if you finish 32 credits in 15 days, we don't have a problem. You still have done the 30 days wala work. So you'll get the certificate for the entire month.
Okay.
Any other questions?
So this student's credit also we are going to add on that 32?
Yeah, I'm adding it right away, in fact, because otherwise I may forget. All your names are still not here. So
May I know this digital outreach for the Instagram followers? So
you need to ask assignment related questions in a call.
What, sir?
You'll need to ask assignment related questions in a call.
Okay.
All right, I've done the initial piece. My job is over. Now everything is for you to do. I hope there are no more questions. Any questions? Last check.
Oh, hello.
So much for joining in this call. I hope you had a good start at the, and we will make this interesting. Remember, there is so much more we can do together. Your group assignments will be announced next week, where all of you will be working with each other and earning more credits. So that will be the next surprise. All the best, have fun, stay safe, stay home. Good day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.